There is nothing that enters the hands of Jesus that is not sorted. It may not be sorted in your time. It may not be sorted in the way you want it to, but it will be sorted by the Lord.